Pakistan had decided to form a steering committee to oversee the implementation of the China-Pakistan Economic Corridor project. The corridor will be a 3,000-kilometer network of roads, railways and energy infrastructure between the port of Gwadar in Pakistan and China's Kashgar in Xinjiang. It aims to help lift Pakistan out of its economic slumber and boost growth for the Chinese border economy. All committee officials reaffirmed their complete support to the project.